Jeannie and John were lovers, even before they ever met. Amy and John were lovers, shared the same dream, got caught on the way. The first time they met was behind the old oak tree. They sat on the bench, the air was dry and summery. The street lights sparkled all around, but they never saw each other because of the dark. Amy and John were lovers, even before ever met. Amy and John were lovers, shared the same dream, got caught on the way. He always called her from a payphone down the street. She promised to cover her eyes each time they'd meet. She'd let him see her naked, though she never saw his face. She trusted him completely, though she never knew his real name. His real name. Even before they ever met, Amy and John were lovers, shared the same dream, got caught on the